Blood type. Wikipedia article audio. A blood type is a classification of blood based on the presence and absence of antibodies and also based on the presence or absence of inherited antigenic substances on the surface of red blood cells. These antigens may be proteins, carbohydrates, glycoproteins, or glycolipids, depending on the blood group system. Some of these antigens are also present on the surface of other types of cells of various tissues. Several of these red blood cell surface antigens can stem from one allele and collectively form a blood group system. Blood types are inherited and represent contributions from both parents. A total of 35 human blood group systems are now recognized by the International Society of Blood Transfusion. The two most important ones are ABO and the RhD antigen. They determine someone's blood type. A complete blood type would describe a full set of 30 substances on the surface of red blood cells, and an individual's blood type is one of many possible combinations of blood group antigens. Across the 35 blood groups, over 600 different blood group antigens have been found. Almost always, an individual has the same blood group for life, but very rarely an individual's blood type changes through addition or suppression of an antigen in infection, malignancy, or autoimmune disease. Another more common cause in blood type change is a bone marrow transplant. Bone marrow transplants are performed for many leukemias and lymphomas, among other diseases. If a person receives bone marrow from someone who is a different ABO type, the patient's blood type will eventually convert to the donor's type. Blood group systems. ABO blood group system. Some blood types are associated with inheritance of other diseases. For example, the KEL antigen is sometimes associated with McLeod syndrome. Certain blood types may affect susceptibility to infections, an example being the resistance to specific malaria species seen in individuals lacking the Duffy antigen. The Duffy antigen, presumably as a result of natural selection, is less common in ethnic groups from areas with a high incidence of malaria. In human blood, there are two antigens and antibodies. The two antigens are antigen A and antigen B. The two antibodies are antibody A and antibody B. The antigens are present on the red blood cells and the antibodies in the serum. Regarding the antigen property of the blood, all human beings can be classified into four groups: those with antigen A, those with antigen B, those with both antigen A and B, and those with neither antigen. The antibodies present together with the antigens are found as follows. 1. Antigen A with antibody B, 2. Antigen B with antibody A, 3. Antigen AB has no antibodies, 4. Antigen NIL with antibody A and B. There is an agglutination reaction between similar antigen and antibody. Thus, transfusion can be considered safe as long as the serum of the recipient does not contain antibodies for the blood cell antigens of the donor. The ABO system is the most important blood group system in human blood transfusion. The associated anti-A and anti-B antibodies are usually immunoglobulin M, abbreviated IgM, antibodies. ABO-IgM antibodies are produced in the first years of life by sensitization to environmental substances such as food, bacteria, and viruses. The original terminology used by Karl Landsteiner in 1901 for the classification was A/B/C, in later publications C became O. O is often called zero in other languages. Rh blood group system. The Rh system is the second most significant blood group system in human blood transfusion with currently 50 antigens. The most significant Rh antigen is the D antigen, because it is the most likely to provoke an immune system response of the five main Rh antigens. It is common for D-negative individuals not to have any anti-D-IgG or IgM antibodies, because anti-D antibodies are not usually produced by sensitization against environmental substances. However, D-negative individuals can produce IgG-anti-D antibodies following a sensitizing event, possibly a fetal-maternal transfusion of blood from a fetus in pregnancy or occasionally a blood transfusion with D-positive RBCs. Rh disease can develop in these cases. Rh-negative blood types are much less common in Asian populations than they are in European populations. The presence or absence of the Rh antigen is signified by the and or sign, so that, for example, the A group is ABO type A and does not have the Rh antigen. As with many other genetic traits, the distribution of ABO and Rh blood groups varies significantly between populations. ABO and Rh distribution by country. 33 blood group systems have been identified by the International Society for Blood Transfusion in addition to the common ABO and Rh systems. Thus, in addition to the ABO antigens and Rh antigens, many other antigens are expressed on the RBC surface membrane. For example, an individual can be AB, D positive, and at the same time MNN positive, K positive, LEORLEB negative, and so on, being positive or negative for each blood group system antigen. Many of the blood group systems were named after the patients in whom the corresponding antibodies were initially encountered. Transfusion medicine is a specialized branch of hematology that is concerned with the study of blood groups, along with the work of a blood bank to provide a transfusion service for blood and other blood products. Across the world, blood products must be prescribed by a medical doctor in a similar way as medicines. Much of the routine work of a blood bank involves testing blood from both donors and recipients to ensure that every individual recipient is given blood that is compatible and is as safe as possible. If a unit of incompatible blood is transfused between a donor and recipient, a severe acute hemolytic reaction with hemolysis, renal failure, and shock is likely to occur, and death is a possibility. Antibodies can be highly active and can attack RBCs and bind components of the complement system to cause massive hemolysis of the transfused blood. Other blood group systems. Patients should ideally receive their own blood or type-specific blood products to minimize the chance of a transfusion reaction. Risks can be further reduced by cross-matching blood, but this may be skipped when blood is required for an emergency. Cross-matching involves mixing a sample of the recipient's serum with a sample of the donor's red blood cells and checking if the mixture agglutinates or forms clumps. If agglutination is not obvious by direct vision, blood bank technicians usually check for agglutination with a microscope. If agglutination occurs, that particular donor's blood cannot be transfused to that particular recipient. In a blood bank, it is vital that all blood specimens are correctly identified, so labeling has been standardized using a barcode system known as ISBT 128. Clinical significance. The blood group may be included on identification tags or on tattoos worn by military personnel, in case they should need an emergency blood transfusion. Frontline German Waffen-SS had blood group tattoos during World War II. Blood transfusion. Rare blood types can cause supply problems for blood banks and hospitals. For example, Duffy negative blood occurs much more frequently in people of African origin, and the rarity of this blood type in the rest of the population can result in a shortage of Duffy negative blood for these patients. Similarly, for RhD negative people, there is a risk associated with traveling to parts of the world where supplies of RhD negative blood are rare, particularly East Asia, where blood services may endeavor to encourage Westerners to donate blood. Pregnant women may carry a fetus with a blood type which is different from their own. In those cases, the mother can make IgG blood group antibodies. This can happen if some of the fetus blood cells pass into the mother's blood circulation, or sometimes after a therapeutic blood transfusion. This can cause Rh disease or other forms of hemolytic disease of the newborn in the current pregnancy and/or subsequent pregnancies. Sometimes this is lethal for the fetus, in these cases it is called hydrops fetalis. If a pregnant woman is known to have anti-D antibodies, the Rh blood type of a fetus can be tested by analysis of fetal DNA in maternal plasma to assess the risk to the fetus of Rh disease. One of the major advances of 20th century medicine was to prevent this disease by stopping the formation of anti-D antibodies by D-negative mothers with an injectable medication called Rho immune globulin. Antibodies associated with some blood groups can cause severe HDN. Others can only cause mild HDN and others are not known to cause HDN. Hemolytic disease of the newborn. To provide maximum benefit from each blood donation and to extend shelf life, blood banks fractionate some whole blood into several products. The most common of these products are packed RBCs, plasma, platelets, cryoprecipitate, and fresh frozen plasma. FFP is quick frozen to retain the label clotting factors V and 8, which are usually administered to patients who have a potentially fatal clotting problem caused by a condition such as advanced liver disease, overdose of anticoagulant, or disseminated intravascular coagulation. Units of packed red cells are made by removing as much of the plasma as possible from whole blood units. Clotting factors synthesized by modern recombinant methods are now in routine clinical use for hemophilia, as the risks of infection transmission that occur with pooled blood products are avoided. Table note 1. Assumes absence of atypical antibodies that would cause an incompatibility between donor and recipient blood, as is usual for blood selected by cross-matching. An RhD negative patient who does not have any anti-D antibodies can receive a transfusion of D positive blood once, but this would cause sensitization to the D antigen, and a female patient would become at risk for hemolytic disease of the newborn. If a D negative patient has developed anti-D antibodies, a subsequent exposure to D positive blood would lead to a potentially dangerous transfusion reaction. RhD positive blood should never be given to D negative women of childbearing age or to patients with D antibodies, so blood banks must conserve Rh negative blood for these patients. In extreme circumstances, such as for a major bleed when stocks of D negative blood units are very low at the blood bank, D positive blood might be given to D negative females above childbearing age or to Rh negative males, providing that they did not have anti-D antibodies, to conserve D-negative blood stock in the blood bank. The converse is not true. RhD-positive patients do not react to D-negative blood. Blood products. This same matching is done for other antigens of the Rh system as C, C, E, and E and for other blood group systems with a known risk for immunization such as the Kell system, in particular for females of childbearing age or patients with known need for many transfusions. Red blood cell compatibility. Blood plasma compatibility is the inverse of red blood cell compatibility. Type of plasma carries neither anti-A nor anti-B antibodies and can be transfused to individuals of any blood group, but type of patients can only receive type of plasma. Type O carries both antibodies, so individuals of blood group O can receive plasma from any blood group, but type O plasma can be used only by type O recipients. Table note 1. Assumes absence of strong atypical antibodies in donor plasma. RHD antibodies are uncommon, so generally neither D negative nor D positive blood contain anti-D antibodies. If a potential donor is found to have anti-D antibodies or any strong atypical blood group antibody by antibody screening in the blood bank, they would not be accepted as a donor. Therefore, donor blood plasma issued by a blood bank can be selected to be free of D antibodies and free of other atypical antibodies, and such donor plasma issued from a blood bank would be suitable for a recipient who may be D positive or D negative, as long as blood plasma and the recipient are ABO compatible. In transfusions of packed red blood cells, individuals with type O RHD negative blood are often called universal donors. Those with type of RHD positive blood are called universal recipients. However, these terms are only generally true with respect to possible reactions of the recipient's anti-A and anti-B antibodies to transfused red blood cells, and also possible sensitization to RHD antigens. One exception is individuals with HH antigen system who can only receive blood safely from other HH donors, because they form antibodies against the H antigen present on all red blood cells. Plasma compatibility. Universal donors and universal recipients. Antibody-free blood typing. Blood group genotyping. Blood donors with exceptionally strong anti-A, anti-B or any atypical blood group antibody may be excluded from blood donation. In general, while the plasma fraction of a blood transfusion may carry donor antibodies not found in the recipient, a significant reaction is unlikely because of dilution. Additionally, red blood cell surface antigens other than A, B and RHD might cause adverse reactions and sensitization, if they can bind to the corresponding antibodies to generate an immune response. Transfusions are further complicated because platelets and white blood cells have their own systems of surface antigens, and sensitization to platelet or WBC antigens can occur as a result of transfusion. For transfusions of plasma, this situation is reversed. Type O plasma, containing both anti-A and anti-B antibodies, can only be given to O recipients. The antibodies will attack the antigens on any other blood type. Conversely, O plasma can be given to patients of any ABO blood group, because it does not contain any anti-A or anti-B antibodies. Typically, blood type tests are performed through addition of a blood sample to a solution containing antibodies corresponding to each antigen. The presence of an antigen on the surface of the blood cells is indicated by agglutination. An alternative system for blood type determination involving no antibodies was developed in 2017 at Imperial College London, which makes use of paramagnetic molecularly imprinted polymer nanoparticles with affinity for specific blood antigens. In these tests, rather than agglutination, a positive result is indicated by decolorization as red blood cells which bind to the nanoparticles are pulled toward a magnet and removed from solution. In addition to the current practice of serologic testing of blood types, the progress in molecular diagnostics allows the increasing use of blood group genotyping. In contrast to serologic tests reporting a direct blood type phenotype, genotyping allows the prediction of a phenotype based on the knowledge of the molecular basis of the currently known antigens. This allows a more detailed determination of the blood type and therefore a better match for transfusion, which can be crucial in particular for patients with needs for many transfusions to prevent alloimmunization. Two blood group systems were discovered by Karl Landsteiner during early experiments with blood transfusion, the ABO group in 1901 and in cooperation with Alexander S. Wiener the rhesus group in 1937. Development of the Coombs test in 1945, the advent of transfusion medicine, and the understanding of ABO hemolytic disease of the newborn led to discovery of more blood groups, and now 33 human blood group systems are recognized by the International Society of Blood Transfusion, and in the 33 blood groups, over 600 blood group antigens have been found. Many of these are rare or are mainly found in certain ethnic groups. Czech serologist Jan Jansky is credited with the first classification of blood into the four types in 1907, which remains in use today. Blood types have been used in forensic science and were formerly used to demonstrate impossibility of paternity, but both of these uses are being replaced by genetic fingerprinting, which provides greater certainty. History. According to the Austrian Federal Ministry of Health, the original terminology used by Karl Landsteiner in 1901 for the classification is A, B and 0. The O found in the ABO group system is actually a subsequent variation occurred during the translation process, probably due to the similar shape between the number 0 and the letter O. A popular belief in Japan is that a person's ABO blood type is predictive of their personality, character, and compatibility with others. This belief is also widespread in South Korea and Taiwan. The theory reached Japan in a 1927 psychologist's report, and the government of the time commissioned a study aimed at breeding better soldiers. Interest in the theory faded in the 1930s. Ultimately, the discovery of DNA in the following decades indicated that DNA instead had an important role in both heredity generally and personality specifically. Interest in the theory was revived in the 1970s by Masahiko Nomi, a broadcaster with a background in law rather than science. The theory is widely accepted in Japanese and South Korean popular culture. Society and culture.